What we're saying here is when anybody in the press has their rights trampled on, it's really also trampling the rights of all of us who depend on the information being conveyed through the press. And that is fundamental to checks and balances from we the people in a constitutional republic.
Right. So repeat, if you don't mind, what you said at the beginning, what happened to me in particular, and how that affects all of us.
Right. With reference to the mayor of Cumming ordering you to remove your camera from the city hall meetings where you could not record and convey the content of the public meeting or public government, it kept you from providing the rest of us with the information as well. And that helps good government to have that information. So when that happened, it was the rights of the citizens was also being abridged.
So he violated not only my personal rights, but your rights and everyone else's rights as well.
Yes, I would say so. Mm-hmm. That's right.
I agree with that also.
Okay.
And that's why I'm taking a stand. And that's why I filed a lawsuit, because I agree. It could happen to anyone, in not just me. For some reason, he targeted me on that particular day. But it could happen to anyone in any jurisdiction, in any government building, by any government official. And that's the horror. That's the fear. And that's why I'm petitioning.
People always have a right to know what their elected officials are doing. If we have public law, then we should have public information, and it should never be infringed or diminished. And that's why I and others rush to your support. And so we're glad to do so.
Thank you very much, Dan. I appreciate your comments.
Okay. Yeah.